Let's see if that worked. Yeah, I don't know why my device changed to some random fucking device for my microphone. Fucking weird. This is my OBS. Fucking weird issues lately. How's everybody doing today? What are you playing, son? Never a big fan of that series. Good luck with it. Not my kind of game. Fucking piece of shit, bot. Alright, I don't know if there are limited continues in this or anything like that. One hit death. It's a weird fucking power. What the milk does. I don't know what anything does. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, he's in a car. What is that shit? Those blocks disappear. I dick. Just wanted the milk. Secrets? Secrets. Is it half of a car? A fucking tank? The fuck? Got serious. Felix has a tank. What, is this the highest upgrade? There more? You get to keep it? I have so many questions. Oh my god, he looks so ridiculous in the tank. Assume the tank can't fucking swim. Alright, I think the tank is the highest. Oh my god, I lose it all? Cigarettes. Tank. You can't let me fucking jump. You only get three continues, Jesus Christ. Alright, we're learning things, we're learning things. I feel like the car is better than the tank. Mm-hmm. Okay. Scary. Go! Oh, you get one-ups after. That's totally worth collecting all this shit. Is there cheese? Oh, there's a timer, though. Yeah, okay, you can't go back in. Fair enough. Oh god, you unfair bitch. I didn't know you were gonna do that. Okay. Oh, what is this shit? Okay, well, we can fly now. Holy sugar honey iced tea. Okay. That's a thing. Back to normal? Okay. Hey, Miss Sloth. How you doing today? I'm doing good, thank you for asking. Thanks, running out of fucking power. Bitch! Can't beat Felix! Why did he go back home? The fuck? What a weird fucking game. Pretty fun game so far, though. Hi Jay, how you doing, buddy? Time. No! I just got my dank. Yeah, it's supposed to rain a lot this weekend. I won't mow my yard until after. Usually mow it on like Saturday or Sunday or something like that. An interesting game. What the fuck is that shit? God, that guy is uber dangerous. If the milk falls like that, it sucks. Really? Magic one, for God's sake. Oh, you fucking dick. Holy shit. fucking plane now. And it's gone. Rocket. God damn it. God fucking damn it, dude. I barely touched him. Come on. It's pretty fun. It's been alright so far. Level 3, I think. I don't know how many levels there are. Oh my god. Dude, it's like so hard to not touch him in that when you only have the thing. Fuck. Really not gonna give it to me again? Thank you. is cheese here for sure. Little bit of cheese. Five, six levels. No. I mean, but it could be like Avenger 3 where you end up with like 8. You know? Yeah, Avenger Island does have a lot of levels. That's what I was hoping for. How you doing, Eric? Go pretty well for a first time playthrough. Oh, fuck my life, dude. He's on a boat. Do this shit. Yeah, fuck. Let's do some manual shoutouts. That cyber shadow reminds me a lot of the messenger. The boat jank. Holy shit, he dives into water too. Oh man, that sucks. Fireball spitting dolphin, ridden by a cat with a magical bag. What's so hard to believe, Rocket? I don't understand. Like all normal, everyday stuff to me. Platforming with a dolphin. Fucking level, man. Jesus, this is a long level. Like, you gotta fight the current too, which sucks. Dolphin! Milk! Fucking time, dude? Holy shit, how long is this level? Oh great, underwater. Super. Yeah, racing boats, exactly. Like, not only you have to worry about the fact that the level is a fucking boat level, but you gotta do it fucking pretty fast, apparently. It doesn't look like up and down affects your swim, really. I'm feeling like I want to get a power up as quickly as possible. Oh god, they chase you. Hopefully this skips you, too. If not. Oh. Like a dog sub. This game. Oh my god, any... Right, two bubbles, then he says blob. Oh my god, like at the buzzer, I feel like my power is running out. Get me the fuck out of there! Hey Sir Dash, how you doing, buddy? How's the... non-streaming life treating you? Hopefully we can collect some extra lives. Just in case. Go back one day. Nice. How's Diane doing? We got a chance to play the anybody. Has anybody had a chance to play the new Mario tracks yet? Let me know how she likes it. Fuck out of here, dinosaur. Bird. Cheeky bird. Cheeky bird! Yeah, they were released like yesterday. Fuck, another one of these fucking levels. Seems to be cheesy. You like cheese. My God, how long is this fucking level? As it ends. Super cheesy. I'll fucking take it though, I don't give a shit. Thank you. Because the way the fucking tank fires is more of a pain in the ass than anything else. Great. Still got him. Another goddamn boat level. No! Fuck you, game! Oh my fucking god. Jesus. Game's trying to kill me. Current is a pain to deal with. Of course, the lovely fucking ice physics. Fine. I knew I was gonna run out of time. Holy shit, that level was rough. Great. God damn it, dude. Hmm. Really? Another fucking underwater boss? Come on. Him again. But now he's fucking throwing bubbles. And you instantly lose it. Hey, random. How you doing, buddy? It's you. How are you, friend? Why do you gotta keep calling and why does he keep going back to his house? Take the call. I've got more fucking ice and snow. Jesus Christ. I've never played it. First time playthrough. Pretty fun. Been a pretty fun game. I like it. Kind of a little bit of Adventure Island funds. What's up, Maverick? How you doing, buddy? How are you today? Oh, God, I can't type. Again? What did I type wrong that time? Because I put two M's? Holy shit. Third time's a charm. Oh god, it loaded bounce. What a dick. Took a big bounce and then a little bounce. Disappear by the time I get back to it. Yep. Fuck. Fuck. Dude. These balls are a dick. Thank you. I must be meant to jump over them. Stomach bug. I traded for this game at a store and finished it the next day with like 48 lives. Went into the relaxing fun category for me. I'd rather play this one than SNES Kirby No Contest. Yeah, it's been pretty easy, I would say. And you can like really farm lives. Almost. Especially if you're like really thorough in collecting all of the Felixes. Fuck you, snowballs. No power for my... You can't stand the power of corn! It's a lot longer than I thought it was, honestly. It's fucking... It is a long game. I'll say that. Tank! God, like, they do put some enemies in really some really shitty places, I have to say. What? What the fuck was that? Time the fuck out. Oh shit. What was that F? I wonder if it's just like bonus item, like, or if it's like actually gives you something. You like the way they put that? I'm just gonna shoot everything. Thank you. Came with the manual? That's awesome, dude. That's a good... What'd you trade for it? Was it Kirby? Did this spell something? Felix, yeah. Very cute game. That points down, countdown is terrible. Oh my god, we're in space now? Da fuck. Game's getting crazy, people. Felix in space! There's a one-up. God damn, dude. Mm-hmm. It just, I guess it's just Felix, it's a one-up. This level's cool. How you doing, Mike Wazowski? Damn it, I didn't even see it. Can't destroy that. These one, no. Okay. What a dick, game. God, where did he go? Jesus Christ! Is... You think that's what those stars are? It's charisma. That'd be pretty funny, right? There was another one that's oddly similar to this called Rockin' Cats? Something like that. bitches, dude. They love to put them in. That's like Adventure Island shit. When they put shit right where you expected to jump. Maybe the tank can destroy it, or it will just do that to me, because I don't know what else I was gonna do there. But here we are. Tank not destroy it. Give me a break. Oh, he takes 2 hits. Die, motherfucker. Throw like 20 hits. Milk. Fuck. Charisma and maximum effort, I guess. Sometimes that's what you gotta do. Thank you. Get my magic bag, you dick. Run out of magic bags. Countdown. Is that it? Not the wrong princess? Dude, it's like the quickest first playthrough ever. Holy shit. Took an hour and a half. First try. 1cc! What the fuck? Thank you for the GGs. Dude, it's so easy. Compared to like Bucky and Batman and all the other ones, it's like, okay, this is a nice chill game. Now I'm gonna wanna make it suffering by speedrunning it. It can make it unpleasant. It's a pretty good game. It was a good one. Happy to add it to the list of games that I've beaten. There's one that's extremely similar. This one. Rockin' Cats. Like the fuck? Watch this. This game has a cool mechanic though. Watch this. Wee! Right? How cool is that? I think I'm supposed to get that by doing this one. And you gotta be careful, because if you hit this, it bounces you back. Pretty cool, right? I'm gonna change this to Rockin' Cats. I don't know what you do with the money yet. Okay, well, we can still get you up there. We're going this way. No. God damn it, dude. Oh, Jesus. Down the hole? Down the hole. Oh, fuck off. Oh, that's so weird. So you stay in the center, but you control, like, the left and right movement, see? Weird. Okay. This game has some chops. Thank you. weird. The movement of the game is weird. Doesn't quite ruin it, but it's unfortunate. Apparently the name is Willy. And our enemy is a bulldog. And her name is Jill? Lee? Jill? Hit Bull Band. What? What? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Like whack-a-mole. Jesus, okay. Oh man, this is a tough fight. Dude. This bull band is rough. Damn, okay, let's see what happens when we game over. Dude, we go all the way back to the beginning of the level. Talk about getting fucked. A shop. Okay, so this is what all the money is. One up. This is a hammer punch. These are jet sneakers. The fuck? These shoot twin balls. This is a bomber. Okay, so let's see how that works. Bonus games. Alright, well, it doesn't start you at the beginning, which is nice. I just don't know how this bomber works. That will surely help. Yeah, that bomb's gonna make it easier. I don't really have to move from this spot. Thank you. Jesus, he was a tank. I mean, I'm pausing it quite regularly. That's the end of that station. Okay. This is like a TV show. It's by the balls. And it's a shopping channel. The premise of this game is pretty cute. Splash effects. God damn it, dude. I want the money. I'm almost not sure how to. Probably maybe with this? No way I'm getting all the way over there, though. Jesus. Enough with the bullshit. Oh, for the love of God. What is this? The tails in there. Thank you. Game. What are your expectations here? It's for me to be better than you're sorely mistaken. Jesus, game. There it is. Fuck. Not aggravating at all. Oh, I didn't even know I was gonna do that, damn it. Oh my god, the thing fucking chases after you? Come on. Jesus. Not ridiculous at all, game. This bitch is always getting captured. So aggravated. It's like, bitch, stop getting captured. Oh my god, but I lose all my power-ups? Are you kidding me? All that money I spent? That sucks when you die. Can't even fucking hit this dude. Damn, Channel 2. Look at the GGs. Right into the alligator. Fuck you, Skunk. Okay. So you can jump on this. No. It's a good day. Left again. Pretty much. It's definitely a quick little section. Yeah, you gotta hit that twice pretty quick. Get out of here, you skunk. Jerry Skunk. Oh my god, these suck. Fuck! You can let it go, but that's about it. Yeah, I think that's the way I'm really intended to do it. My god, they're such a dick because they just stay fucking right underneath you. Oh, for the love of Pete. Fabulous. Oh, I'm not gonna fucking make it. Dude, like, fuck off. Right. Well, I'm using the twin fire, which gives me a little bit longer range, the two balls. He looks so aggravated every time he has the saber, he's like, fucking bitch. Fuck you. Stop getting fucking kidnapped. Seems like you can only do damage to him during those windows. Thank you for the GGs, I appreciate that, Mary. We just beat Felix the Cat. First time playthrough, and then we're messing around with Rocket Cats right now. Bucky's getting there. I downloaded a couple of, I'm gonna create a save state here, we're gonna end it soon. I created a couple of games that I wanna go through. We're definitely gonna go through this one. Might finish that off tomorrow. Shadow of the Ninja, I wanted to try out. There's a bunch for Genesis. Darkwing Duck I wanted to try out. Boots approves the list of games. Good, Shock, I'm happy. I'm happy Boots approves the list of games. Felix the Cat, which we just did. Little Samson, I wanted to try. And then there's a couple for Genesis. I cleaned up my mini a little bit. Yeah, I want to try those two. And then on the Genesis, Aladdin, which I've never played. The Three Streets of Rages, which I've never played. Castlevania Bloodlines, which I've never played. The Two Golden Axes. And then Shinobi 3. And then Revenge of the Shinobi. And then Rocket Knight Adventure, I wanted to play as well. We definitely got some first time playthroughs to work our way through. Tomorrow. Chuck's just here for the Bucky. If there's not a timer on it, Shock's not interested. If I put a timer up on my first time playthrough, Shock, will that make you feel better? Seeing the timer? It only took me an hour and a half to eat Felix. Dude, it was such an easy game. It would? Okay. Just for you, Shock, I'll make sure I get a timer and I'll put it right up there and we'll say Shock's first time playthrough timer. Not timed, Shock's not interested. Shock's only interested in two things. Timing things and Batman. That's it. This music putting everybody to sleep. It's like good bedtime music. Super good bedtime music. Can you replay levels for cash? Oh, we need to get that cash. Yay! Okay, a little bit better. Then I can get that cash. How the fuck are we supposed to get that cash? Fuck you, game. I still don't know how to avoid these dudes, like, honestly. Okay, well, that kind of worked. Some of the enemies are just better to spin to kill. Okay, that was scary. Like, these are definitely just... because you have iframes when you're spinning. Oddly enough. Okay, that was super spicy. Again. Spicy strats here, people. Smack him in the face. Like, this dude, you're definitely better off trying to fucking kill him while you're spinning. Like that. I want that money. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck me. Can't spin on those because they're on the edge. Thank you. game is nonsense. Wildly punching and praying seems to be effective. Not so much. God, fuck you so hard, game. There's your bat shock, okay? You happy? There's a bat right fucking there, and it's super fucking annoying. There you go. So bad. Fuck you so hard, game. Help me, Wheelie. Fuck you, bitch. That's what that text should say. Gotta replace that with... Go fuck yourself, bitch. Fucking clown. Probably just maybe move when he throws, hit two and walk, hit three and walk, something, there's some sort of pattern. Nice. Thank you, Willie. Yeah, she just has an accent for sure. Save state it there. Definitely a pretty chill night tonight. Alright, so we're gonna raid you guys over to Sinwolf. I'll be back tomorrow. It is strangely somber, you're right. It's almost sad. Almost like a good game over music. Tomorrow, we're gonna be back on the day side with some more Bucky runs. And then on the night side, we'll probably finish this off and then start another first time playthrough. I'm guessing that's what we'll end up doing, is speedruns on the day side and then first time playthroughs on the night side for now. But this was definitely a fun one. And we'll, like I said, we'll try to finish this off tomorrow. Seems like there's only two levels left. Not that long, and then we'll take on maybe Little Samson. Because this one looks really fun too. It gives me little Nemo vibes a little bit. But I definitely wanted to try this one out too. But I want to finish this one. I mean, I want to try it out for sure. I just played like maybe half of the first level to try it out. It's a Takeo game, and Takeos are known for good games, so definitely gonna give that a try, and then some of the Genesis games I have too. But hopefully I'll see everybody tomorrow. And I really appreciate everybody spending some time hanging out and all your support. Everybody over at Cinewolf. This song's really good. I think Takeo is good music.